Question number 10 asks us to find the average velocity over the whole time shown in this graph. To do this, you must find the slope. Or, in other words, rise over run. Equaling 5 over 9. 5 over 9 equals 0.555. And that's how you get the average velocity.